Oh, will you quit making that noise? Ugh, you're so annoying. Just stop.
All right, we're here, honey.
I just gotta get away from you. Don't worry about this sign.
What do you think you're doing over there?
Oh, don't worry. If we take care of this sign, we don't have to be worried about being arrested.
You sure about that?
Don't worry. Just a minor chemical spill. Come on, we're gonna have a picnic. It's gonna be fun. We might go swimming. Come on now.
All right, let me put on the parking brew.
Please stop.
No.
It's like I'm in a police academy movie. All right, now get your butt out of here. We're gonna have a picnic and it's gonna be fun.
All right, I'm coming. But if I get cholera, it's all your fault.
You're just silly. Just walk it off. It's no big deal.
Oh, this is heavy. Did you remember to bring sandwiches?
I put the sandwiches right there.
That's weird. I remember the weight distribution of plates, blankets, but I don't
remember. I'm sure I put it in there.
If it isn't in there, I'm calling the police.
Oh, on lack of sandwiches? I don't think so, silly.
You forgot the sandwiches. I knew you'd forget the sandwiches.
Well, did you make sure to bring the Wednesday picnic basket? No.
You have picnic baskets for different days?
Well, a daily picnic basket is for a small meal, but if you take it on the weekend, you need a big meal. What do you think about that? You're being silly.
Well, I guess I'm the stupid one, and you're the smart one.
Well, you do pack your favorite Lunchables every day before you go to work. And besides, you should have known better to pack those sandwiches in the...
I don't like it when we fight. Could you ever forgive me for my transgressions?
Honey, don't worry. I've got you. Now, sit here. Oh, you see? The sandwiches were inside you the whole time.
Oh, gee, thanks. You see all where the light touches the lake? That's all ours.
But what about that shadowy place?
Karen, you must never go there.
Oh, but now I definitely want to go. How come you tell me that there are these wonderful places that I just can't go? It's just not fair. I'm just a wannabe emo girl.
Let me tell you something about that dark place. That dark place is evil. It's a place where people go and they don't come back from. You can't go there. Please, promise me you will never go there.
Oh, I definitely want to go now.
I know you really want to go. But you have to trust me. This is very dangerous. If you go, you may never come back. Do you understand?
I understand.
Listen, I'm not doing this so you can't sow your oats. I want you to sow your oats all over the place. Just not in the shadowy place. Do you understand?
Mm-hmm. It's just so hard for me to take directions from a man.